dinner in my bathtub. Then I go to sex clubs, watching freaky people getting it on. It doesn't make me nervous. If anything, I'm restless. Yeah, I've been around and I've seen it all. I get home, I got the munchies, binge on all my Twinkies, throw up in the tub, and I go to sleep. And I drank up all my money, dazed and kinda lonely.
Get up. So excited that you're here. Our first song tonight was Habits, arranged by Ryan DeStefano and soloist San Juan. And our second song is called Signs You Deliver. That's our signature song. We have such a great lineup for you guys tonight, and our next song is going to be Rivers and Roads. It was arranged by James Lamb, and our soloists are Ryan and Lindsay. Hope you enjoy.
From now we'll all be gone, all our friends will move away, and they're going to better places, but our friends will be gone away, and nothing is as it has been. And I miss your face like hell. And I guess it's just as well. But I miss your face like hell.
Rivers and roads, rivers till I Thank you.
Yeah, that's you.
Okay. Hey, Sid.
Hi, Shelby.
So we got a special little treat for you guys tonight. We do this every semester when we get new members. So we're going to be introducing Allie and Sam. Allie, you come up first, babe.
So Allie is a first year, and that's very special to me because there are no other first year girls that I can relate to as much as Allie. So naturally, Allie's a music major, and because she's a music major, she can play Beethoven's Fifth Symphony upside down. Yeah. Yes, you can. Yes, she can. Yes, she can.
Do it right
so
now.
Here, ready, ready, ready? You ready for this? Okay. So spell silk. Spell silk.
S-I-L-K.
Uh-huh, spell it again.
S-I-L-K.
Say it five times.
Time. Yeah, say silk five times.
S-I-L-K.
Now say silk five times.
Silk, 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 silk.
Okay, now what drink do cows drink?
Milk.
No, the answer is water.
Got you.
You can go away now. No, we love her in all honesty. We're just.
I didn't know this was happening. I wasn't doing that to be
Sam, you're next. Yeah, so I made a note card because the last time I introduced something at our spring concert, I referred to the musical waitress as the one with the pies. So this is to make sure that doesn't happen again. Sam. Sam is a sophomore, and her favorite song is actually Fruit Salad, an original by the Wiggles, and she prefers her right toe to her left toe. Sam, what do you put in a toaster?
Bread.
Oh, that was unplanned.
Very nice.
Okay. All
right. Gold star.
Wow. This is why she's a B&B major.
So our next song is going to be High Hopes. It was arranged by Ryan DiStefano, and the soloists are going to be Kat and Ben. Enjoy.
Thanks.
Back in the days, we wanted everything, wanted everything.
Mama said, burn your biographies, rewrite your history, light up your wildest dreams, museum victories. Every day, we wanted everything, Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated, all tied up, no more love.
Don't ever change, we wanted everything.
Wanted everything.
Stay up on the rise, stay up on the rise, and never come down. Stay up on the rise, stay up on the rise, and never come down.
Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting.
Ooh, 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 oo
kind of emptiness. At least I understood then the hunger I felt, and I didn't have to call it loneliness. We all have a hunger. 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 Tell me what you need. Oh, you look so free. The way you use your body, baby, come on and work it for me. Don't let it get you down.
And that was Hunger by Florence and the Machine, arranged by Austin Nightkirk, and that was Shelby Allen soloing.
Our next song is really special. So this is a part of our this is the beginning of our senior portion of our concert. So we'd like to invite up a special guest, Cameron Thompson, to our stage.
That's my cousin.
And tonight we'll be singing The Spiritual with Cameron.
Some walk quiet, and some walk loud. Sometimes people yell when they don't know what they're yelling about. I've said things I didn't mean, but I'd already said them out loud. Forgive me if you can find out how you could rise. Or you could sink. Some keep it up with the secrets that they think they need. Oh, whatever will the others think? That you're human like the rest of us, weak. Lord, above me to my knees, bring me. It's a call I don't often make. this is the rarest of pleas. Fair enough. Again, you've got the best of me. Now let me go. Let me go in peace. I should have left, but for you I stayed. There's a part of me that likes it when it burns that away. I put my fingers time and time through an old burning flame, going slowly so the burn reminds me that we might have kissed a bit too soon. I could feel it coming and I didn't mean to hurry you. I just knew time would find our fingers linked through and through. Forgive me, I'm human too. Lord above me, to my knees bring me. It's a call I don't often make. This is the rarest of pleas. Fair enough. Again, you've got the best of me. Now let me go. Let me go in peace. I walk the night as the rain turns to sleet. Then to ice the roads became cruel and left me to my vices. So I drank, stood and stared, and then stepped out into the street, singing, come on car, slide and take me. Lord above me, to my knees bring me. It's a call I don't often make. This is the rarest of pleas. Fair enough. Again, you've got the best of me. Now let me go. Let me go in peace. No, let me go. Let me go in peace.
Our next senior up is Ben Skinner. He will be singing Let It Be, arranged by his roommate Aaron Thompson.
Wait.
Wait.
We have another thing.
We do a thing.
Oh. So part of the first year tradition is to get our seniors gifts. And Ben has been such an instrumental role model in my life so far. He's a B&B major. He's also playing clarinet. He went abroad. He does this and that and everything. And the only thing that fuels him is coffee. So the best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
That's cute.
We love you, Ben.
I don't know what to say.
Jinja, 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 Jinja. Oh, ah.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be. Broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be pardoned, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be. Let it be.
shine until tomorrow. Let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. 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 Yeah, let it be.
Hello, I have the pleasure of introducing our next senior, Michael Preston.
Oh,
come on up. Michael, hi. Michael is a tenor with me, and he's been in four scores for all 4 years of his college experience.
Woo!
So, I have a lot to learn from him. He's been a big part of my experience, not just in four scores, but as a freshman. He's just the kind of guy that, you know, he's very laid back, kind of guy maybe you want to smoke a cigar with.
Naturally,
I went down to the cigar store and picked you up a cigar box.
Hey Ben, whose idea was that?
Oh, I may have stolen that idea from James, involuntarily.
Same thing like a year ago, the same idea.
There are also two cigars in it. Uh-huh. So save those for later, please. Wait till after the performance.
Thanks, guys. Y'all are my world. All right, now get that all that sentimentality out of the way. Gross. Afraid that I might drift away. So I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I came from. That's the reason why I seem so far away today. Trying, stolen dreams, yes, there's no denying. I've traveled far with conscience flying, somewhere with the wind. And I'm sitting here
before the fire, the empty room, the forest choir, the flames that couldn't get any higher, they've withered now, they've gone. So I'm steady thinking, my way is clear, and I know what I will do tomorrow, when the hands of shaking and the kisses fade, then I will disappear.
Let me tell you that I love you, and I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling, and now I'm going home. If I should become a stranger, you know it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've had. Oh, Caledonia, you're calling, and now I'm going home.
This next gift is for Aaron Thompson, one of our favorite seniors. Aaron, you are one of the biggest reasons I wanted to join Four Scores, because I saw you last semester in your concert and you sang Toxic by Britney Spears. It was like the best thing I've ever seen in my whole life. So I love you. I'm really sad that he's leaving next year, and you're such an amazing person.
Thanks.
Oh,
my God. Why am I crying in the club? Should I open
this? Yeah, I don't know. I don't get it. I didn't pick it out.
They know, though. It's my fate.
We knew.
We didn't know, but we knew.
This song is Thank You Next, mashed up with Guy.xex by Ariana Grande. Oh, EXE. Okay. I'm still on boys.
I'll never be over boys.
Yeah, he is a mashup master, and he's going to slay your life right now. And this is also our last song, so.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but he wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and repeat I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, cause he was an angel who one taught me love, one taught me patience, one taught me pain. I learned so amazing, I love. Wish I could synthesize a picture perfect guy. Oh, I 6 feet tall and super strong. We'd always get along. Oh, I. Oh, you pick me up at 8 and not a minute late. Cause I don't like to wait, no. Kind and ain't afraid to cry or treat his mama right. That's what I like.
I'm so fucking grateful for my ex.
Where are the guys out with emotional stability? Nice car, a CEO, and almost just as smart as me. Where are the guys out with financial stability? A doctor, a model, a man of possibility. Expectations are too high, and you'll never find a guy like that. It's driving you mad, honey. That is just a waste of time. Get your head out of the sky. But why?
Yeah.